Hey everyone, I'm Chris with Fit Recovery. The topic of this video is how to start feeling better after you quit drinking for $10 to $15. And I realized that after all of the research I've done with various supplements that help people feel physically better after they quit drinking, there are a few common denominators that really help right away. So without getting into too much detail with this very complex topic, I just wanted to bring to your attention three supplements that seem to help a lot of people realize that biochemical repair is possible, that it's not a bunch of BS, because there is a lot of BS out there, but it does make sense on an intuitive level that if your neurotransmitters are at low levels causing depression, anxiety, insomnia, and all of those other symptoms of alcohol withdrawal and protracted alcohol withdrawal, that providing the raw materials for your system would help you to feel a little bit better. And you know, if you can feel just a little bit better taking one supplement, then what could happen if you attended to the rest of your health, if you started eating better, if you started getting more sleep, and if you started an exercise routine that you kept up with, and of course, if you discovered maybe a couple other supplements that contain the other missing links. There's a lot of talk about spiritual recovery, and I'm not opposed to that, but it seems to me like we're putting the cart before the horse if we are expecting people to have some kind of spiritual transformation while they feel like absolute shit. It's not going to happen. We have to, if you look at anything like Maslow's hierarchy of needs, physical health and safety, all of these things are necessary before we get to that level of spiritual rebirth or self-actualization or self-transformation, anything like that. So I just wanted to start with the basics here. And I have the supplements here because I used to use them. It's been a while since I've used two of them, but one I continue to use. So the first we'll talk about is magnesium. This is magnesium citrate from Thorne Research. All of these supplements, by the way, you can buy on Amazon, and each one is between, I'd say, $8 and $15, depending on the location. I know in Canada, some of the supplements are a little more expensive, and in Europe, it's a totally different situation, so apologies for that. I was not aware of that until a few months ago. But anyway, with magnesium, if you are feeling like you can't relax, if you have terrible anxiety or insomnia, there's a good chance that you are deficient in magnesium. Well over 50% of the population in the US is deficient in magnesium. And I would venture to say that 99% of people who have had chronic exposure to large amounts of alcohol have a deficiency in magnesium. So you really want to fix that as soon as possible. Magnesium is involved in over 300 biological processes in our bodies. It's necessary for both energy levels and the ability to relax. It's involved in the synthesis of GABA. It does a number of things. And so when I took magnesium the first time, I basically fixed my insomnia. I had horrible insomnia for months after I quit drinking. And I had gone to a kind of 12-step standard rehab that didn't tell me very much about physical repair, so I was kind of left to my own devices. And magnesium was one of the first supplements that helped me feel better. I was more relaxed, able to sleep. So if those are your problems, then I'd say check it out. Of course, don't try any of these supplements without consulting with a doctor, especially if you are taking medications or if you have health issues. I'm not a doctor, and I'm not going to pretend to be one on the internet. So definitely get that checked out. These are recommendations from my personal experience, and they've also helped a lot of people who are my private coaching clients and who are in my online course. So that's the first one, magnesium. The second one is L-glutamine. So this is now brand L-glutamine. These are capsules. You might have better luck trying to find the powder version, because the best way to take L-glutamine is to break open a capsule and put it under your tongue. And what that does is it helps satisfy your brain's need for a quick glucose hit and kills alcohol cravings and sugar cravings. So if your problem tends to be stubborn alcohol cravings or stubborn sugar cravings, then definitely look into L-glutamine. Another cool thing about L-glutamine is that it is basically the building block for GABA. It's involved in that synthesis of GABA, which is obviously tightly controlled inside of your brain, but you're giving your system raw material to produce GABA in the form of glutamate or glutamine, and it's really good stuff. So I believe this might be $14 now. I'll have to check that. But a lot of people love taking L-glutamine after they quit drinking, and they have a little epiphany there because their cravings, just at least the physical part of their craving, goes away. Something that I'll talk about in a later video is the psychological aspect of craving. So obviously, if you worship alcohol, if you think it's the best thing ever, you're gonna think about it. But there's that primal screaming for alcohol that goes on inside your brain. That's a physical brain wiring phenomenon that's quite separate from the psychological attachment to alcohol. And that's what L-glutamine essentially fixes. And I've seen it fix people overnight, fix their alcohol cravings. So the third supplement is DLPA, and this is Solaray DLPA. DLPA stands for D-L-phenylalanine. D-phenylalanine is a precursor for endorphins. So endorphins are required to feel a sense of pain relief and euphoria. You release endorphins when you run or exercise. Anything that feels good in life generally involves a release of endorphins. Most people who have quit drinking have severe endorphin, or varying degrees depending on how much they drank, endorphin deficiency. I definitely did. I felt like life was kind of black and white for a while. And I would go to the gym and fix that temporarily, but I just needed the raw materials to produce and maintain endorphin levels for the long term. And I got that from DLPA. Now, L-phenylalanine is a precursor for dopamine. And so dopamine's responsible for feelings of reward, motivation, and learning. And so when you take DLPA, you get the precursors for both endorphins and dopamine. And there are a lot of people who have said that it fixed their energy levels, that they felt like life was just a little bit more worth living. It's really amazing some of the experiences that people have written to me and said they've had with DLPA. So I want to keep this video pretty short, but the point is, I know that the information I present on my site is not exactly mainstream, and there's a lot of resistance to it from people who think that it detracts from the spiritual paradigm that is the point of recovery for most addiction counselors and rehab centers out there. And I'm confident that I'm part of a new wave, that there's going to be another way, and that it's not going to dispense with the spiritual transformation aspect of recovery, but rather allow more people to experience it by supporting their biochemistries. Whether or not I agree with everything AA or 12-step ideology has to say is another issue, but I think it's time to get back to the basics. People deserve to know that there are natural ways, using supplements that are legal and that are available on Amazon, to start feeling much better, and then doesn't have to cost more than $10 to start feeling better. So, as I said, I'll do a quick recap. If you are feeling anxious or like you have insomnia or particularly restless, give magnesium a shot. If you are feeling like you can't get over your alcohol cravings, you just have this primitive desire for alcohol that you can't even explain. It goes deeper than an emotional attachment. It's probably a biochemical issue. Check out L-glutamine. Put a gram. This is a 1,000-milligram capsule. So take one capsule, break it open, put it under your tongue. And if you feel like you're lethargic or like you have anhedonia, which is pleasure deafness, basically the inability to feel pleasure in life, try DLPA. And you can try all three of them for less than $40. And there's a lot more information about biochemical repair and supplementation on my website, Fit Recovery. There's some other great supplements that I talk about, including alcohol support. Legion Triumph is one of my favorite multivitamins. The Triangle is a health or nutrition system that I use to this day. But let's start with the basics. I just wanted to mention three supplements that I felt really helped me feel instant relief from certain symptoms of protracted alcohol withdrawal. And I've since been vindicated by getting so many emails from people and talking to my coaching clients. I'm confident that these three can help a lot of people. Of course, there's biochemical individuality between people. Everyone's different, so it might take some trial and error, but it is once you get started making your physical health a priority, it really helps to kickstart the rest of your transformation. I really think that recovery doesn't need to last forever. Improving yourself is something that's a project that lasts forever. But if you're in those early days of recovery, it really makes sense to take care of your physical health, even go body over mind for a while, because your mind just might not be working right. And that's because it doesn't have the hormones and neurotransmitters it needs to operate optimally. So that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good one.